All right. What's up, y'all? And today we're gonna be playing Silent Hill, The Short Message. Hopefully it's not too scary. But we're gonna play it. Let's see the controls. Just waiting. Let's see. Okay. Oh shit, should be using this little analog thing.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that. To adult me.
Damn. Feel that thrill. Holy shit. To the villa. Alright.
Oh, yeah. Maya told me to come here.
Oh shit, this is badass. I like the graphics. And the movement feels a little weird, but I like it. Oh. Headphones, 3D speaker. Damn. Yo, this is crazy. Holy shit. Right. And open the door. Let's see. Whew. So I guess she's on some type of med. Or something.
This model, is it this building?
Yeah, it has to be. That's the building we're in right now. Welcome to the city of no hope. Facts.
Didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this?
Hmm.
Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system.
No, sure. Jump scare indeed, there you know. Okay.
Where are you, Maya?
That's crazy. Wow, what the fuck? The fuck was that? Wait. Am I tripping? No? Huh. I must be seeing shit. Okay. Okay, I was just in that door. The fuck? No exit.
I'm trapped. I've always been trapped.
The fuck? That dog looks so weird. Hell no. Alright, so. Okay, we're here. Oh, that way's fucking locked. Can't see the fuck it says there. Oh, documentary. Oh, community room. Courtyard view. The fuck? All right. Can't crouch. That's Can I run? Is there a run button? Guess there's not a run button. That sucks. All right. Before I head that way, I let do something real quick. Hell no. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something. She went down the hallway. Looks like a paint room here, graffiti.
Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing. The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud. How could I ever be proud of myself?
Is that a cat? Oh, that's not a fucking cat. That's not a cat. Fucking kid, I guess. Or baby. Hell no. Is it crawling? Hold up. Hell no, that's too weird. I'm about to run. Oh shit. Shut that door, y'all. I'm scared for real. I just know it. Damn. Okay.
Who's there? It's a relief.
What the fuck?
What's with this place? Why all the sticky notes?
Loser! Stupid! Liar! Crazy! Cry, baby!
She never said anything nice.
Holy shit. A record player? Yep. Wow. That's crazy.
Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication.
Damn. Holy shit. The sticky notes are crazy. The fuck's in there? Thank you. There has to be a jump scare. Oh, a lot of blood. Hell no. Bugs.
This is all your fault! Bad things happen because of you! I'm sorry.
Damn. Damn. Holy shit. Okay. Making our way to the house. Apartment site, I think. Just here. Alright, yeah, there's a jump scare right here. Clown chasing me?
Where am I? Am I safe? Where did it even go? What the fuck was that thing?
Damn, so there's a lot of suicides in this building.
Not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately.
Wow, looks so foggy out there. I can't wait for the new Silent Hill. Or, it's not new, it's remastered version of Part 2, but... Alright, I'm back. So, there's a lot of suicides in this building, and types of stuff. Another.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her.
Oh no. What the fuck? Why can't I open? I guess the door open now. I guess. No? Damn, this window is open.
Famous suicide spot.
Looks so realistic. Holy shit. Can I see the Oh, she has her phone in her hand. Okay. What the fuck's in here? That's so crazy.
hope you're all right. Emily doesn't get it. Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out.
Okay, we're back. Warning, do not enter graffiti. Unlock the room. I guess this is a new area.
Maya, are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished, and they look this good.
Thank you.
seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Reply. Where are you? Am I going crazy?
It's the fog.
Did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead?
Damn. Holy shit. How
could I forget that?
Are you alright, Anita?
This.
Oh, shit.
Find it. Who?
Gotta find something, I guess. Okay, I guess I'm going the right way. So, we just go here. Continue. Oh man. Fuck. Wait, what? What? Whoa.
Is this a dream?
Oh, okay. Let's not take that door. I guess we do have to take that door. This can cut the other wall. So we have to turn around, I guess. Yeah. Oh my. Oh shit. Wait. Hold on, hold on. Suddenly there's upstairs to this shirt.
Maya died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. This is where I jumped from.
No. Holy.
The villa? But why didn't I die?
Guess I gotta find something. Okay.
Oh no, my battery.
Oh shit. Damn, battery died. The phone, I guess. The door opens here soon, I guess. Dark as hell. Whoa.
That's... Who would do this? Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys.
They have like darts in their jackets.
This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Letters. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
That shit looks fucking creepy. Not gonna lie.
Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that.
always not like this, though. Right?
Is that a sprite? I don't like that fucking poster. It looks fucking weird. I don't like that at all. I really don't. It's weird. Hell no. I really thought there was somebody in there for a second. Whoa, wait. We can see the reflection on the phone of the fucking windows behind me. That's crazy. The trash room. Oh, I've been in here. Shit. Okay. Guess I'll make my way this way. Well, this is the way. Yep. I'm so blind that I can't see that the person is sitting there. It's a backpack. I swear that poster, that thing on the poster comes out and starts chasing me. That's gonna be hectic. There's a fucking skateboard, hell yeah. Alright. Is this open? Oh. Uh-oh. What the fuck?
Dom!
Go away!
Damn. I just have to enter this room here. Where you... Nope. This one. How do I get out of here? Oh. Damn, those people are assholes. Those shadows. Oh no, this is gonna be a jump scare. Oh, I gotta run. What's in here? Oh, run. Is he chasing me? Oh, hell no. Actually, he's chasing me. Oh shit. Fuck, I missed the door! Run. No! Holy shit. Okay, well, we're gonna restart. Oh my god. I'm gonna hit the left door now. No, wait. Whoa. What's the match? God dang it. What the fuck? Oh no. Fucking run. Oh my god. So fucking creepy. Oh no.
Don't look at me.
Fuck. I messed up. I think wait. I'm going the right way. Yeah, I think so. Someone this way. Yep. Fucking run! Run! Run, 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 run. Holy shit.
Why are you chasing me? Not again. Not again. What did I do to deserve this? What the fuck am I supposed to find?
Holy shit.
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie. Hmm? What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome. Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Invisible. Damn. Let's see.
The girl in this picture is Amelie. There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. I borrowed that book you wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours. I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
was it? That book.
I guess I gotta find that book. Where is it?
But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this? Find what in a place like this? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. Oh god, a long ass hallway. I wish there was a run option, but you can't run. You don't fucking walk.
That's not true. What? Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
Ah, shit, there's a combination. Fuck. Was that the number right there? Check that out. 2-1.
Open.
Probably backwards. Gotta be a code here somewhere. Can't tell what that says. 2-1. Do something else.
Amelie's locker. Yes, it's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait.
Oh, there's numbers. There's numbers here. Okay, one. Wait. One, two. One, two. Is that a zero? One, zero, 3, 2. Try that out. Okay, then it's backwards. Got something else. Another number somewhere.
to know what's inside.
There we go.
I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment. Simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty. If only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
All right, we won't go through that door again.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Fuck, man.
I know what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Whoa, wait, Anita. Calm down.
Jumped off the building. Even if I die, this doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?
This is our living room.
I'm giving up my life for you!
Stop!
said you'd be better off without me.
You're not my daughter! You're burden! A curse for my mother!
You're wrong, Mom. I am your daughter. And just like you, I'm cursed.
Thank you. You're way too hard on yourself.
What you see?
Thank you.
be alone forever. Wait, she killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this? I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud. So, she did notice me.
was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do? Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back. to 18-year-old me.
That was amazing. Holy shit. It's a pretty good game. I can't wait until Silent Hill 2, the remake, comes out. Looks cool.
Moving day. It feels kind of scary leaving my hometown, but I'll be fine. I have my best friend with me.
Loneliness creeping to my skin, endless pain, trapped in vain. When I sing, come a heroine, take me in your big wings. Fly, 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 wide wings of hers I fly. Fly, fly, fly.
And that was Silent Hill, the short message. I would now... Wait, hold on. Okay, yeah. I thought it was something else. It's only 3 chapters. That's crazy. But peace out, YouTube. I might stream another game. Actually.